chemical processes proceed in such a way the availability of the remaining energy decreases. In all energy exchanges, if no energy enters or leaves an isolated system, the entropy of that system increases. Energy continuously flows from being concentrated to becoming dispersed, spread out, and wasted, and useless. New energy cannot be created, and high-grade energy is being destroyed. An economy based on endless growth is place fixed limits on technological innovation and human advancement.